Colonel, if you're still listening, then call up your men.
Take him down!
God, the fucker!
I think not.
That was self-defense.
He hailed, Captain. Nothing.
Behind the van! Take him down!
Okay, I'm on him!
Cover me! We stand our ground and fight!
RPG! Get him in! 60 meters!
It's an ambush! Damn it, Colonel, if you're still listening, then call off your men!
Deny them vengeance for what you did at the gate.
Let's go! Hands up!
That was self-defense.
Details, Captain. Nothing more.
Got one! Son of a bitch!
What do we do, Walker?
We stand up.
I know you're listening, Colonel. So hear this. This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
Coast is clear, Walker.
Then gear up. We're moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout. Somewhere he could see Dubai from miles around. There. Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back there.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here. We're not leaving Dubai until the survivors can be safely evacuated. I just need you to trust me on this.
I trust you, Walker. I just don't agree with you.
On a tip, we went to check the foreign relief stations in the middle of the city. Found bodies. Nothing new. Except these had been shot. Burned. Along with the bodies, passports. Only one was readable. Zoe Strasberg, age 29. German aid worker. They say a paranoid is just someone with all the facts. Well, I don't have all the facts, but I'm officially fucking scared. I don't want to believe city officials are executing foreign aid workers. Or what that might mean for the evacuation. But the facts, man, you can't ignore the facts. I need to find the colonel. Fast, without raising suspicion. If I can get a message on the wire, maybe something could be done here. But if not, God help Dubai.
Sounds like a fire. Up ahead. Damn it! If anyone can hear me, this is Riggs. We've been ambushed by the 33rd. Need some help here ASAP.
Riggs? Fuck, man. Gould told the 33rd about this. This is our fault.
Throw a sticky grenade!
Reload it! One more down!